Hi everybody! Today, I will tell you about a good project. In this explanation, there will be two themes. Namely the introduction of Wombat Exchange and explanation of Womb Wars. What is Wombat Exchange? Wombat Exchange is a multi-chain stableswap native on the BNB chain, focused on re-engineering the stableswap experience with its innovative algorithm design as the next generation stableswap 2.0. Utilizing a stableswap 2.0 model, Wombat users are able to swap stablecoins at hyper-efficient exchange rates with minimal slippage and earn a sustainable and optimal yield on their assets via single staking pools. How Wombat works, experience the magic. Maximize capital utilization. Wombat's open liquidity pool design aggregates liquidity in a shared pool, intricately balanced by coverage ratios, providing greater capital efficiency. Increase scalability. Wombat's flexible liquidity pools allow staking with a single token, which facilitates liquidity growth without the need for complex maneuvers. More user-friendly. Wombat helps users swap tokens and earn interest on any stablecoin currency across various blockchains via an intuitive UI. Minimize slippage rate. Wombat uses an asset-to-liability model and negates slippage until higher transaction amounts and reduces slippage when it occurs. Comparison between stableswap and Wombat Exchange. You can see this picture. Wombat tokenomics and distribution. Here is a chart showing the percentage per category of the total token supply. What is WOM? WOM is Wombat Exchange's governance token, and token holders are eligible to participate and vote on governance decisions of Wombat and protocols building on top of Wombat. WOM can also be locked to obtain the yield booster VOOM, which applies a boost to all stablecoin pools and maximizes users' APR. Meet our investors. Mavericks and pioneers. Some testimonials about the Wombat Exchange. Yotsiu, co-founder and executive chairman of Animoca Brands. Seng Huang Li, Hailstone Ventures advisor and group executive chairman of Sun Hongkai & Co. Yida Gao, general partner at Shima Capital. Saurabh Sharma, partner and head of ventures at Jump Crypto. Wombat is thrilled to announce the successful completion of our smart contract security audit. Our smart contract has been audited by leading blockchain security companies, Peckshield, Hacken, and Zokio. Explanation of Womb Wars. How does Womb Wars at work? Further maximize your earning potential with Wombat Exchange as we integrate three new yield boosting protocols. Womb holders and stablecoin LPs will get to explore more DeFi opportunities and see better yields upon welcoming Wombix, Magpie, and Qual. Without further ado, let's dive into the mechanism and understand the differences between these protocols and how users can take advantage of the rise of Womb Wars. How it benefits Womb Wars to users. You can stake your stablecoin LP on these protocols, and the protocol will then use the WOM collected and convert them to VOOM to get a boosted yield that applies to all liquidity providers. On top of that, you can also earn their governance tokens as rewards. You can now stake WOM on these protocols and receive a tokenized version of protocol-owned VOOM at a 1-to-1 rate. By staking your tokenized version of VOOM, you'll be able to get a share of the protocol's WOM earnings and their governance tokens as rewards. Users are able to swap their tokenized version of VOOM to WOM anytime. Some of them offer a vote lock mechanism where you can lock your liquidated VOOM token to gain voting power, control emission, fee sharing, and other parameters. What parties are involved? Magpie XYZ is a decentralized protocol that symbiotically works with Wombat Exchange to support the long-term development of the platform and deliver excellent yields for WOM holders and liquidity providers. Stablecoin depositors. Earn better rewards in WOM and MGP. Magpie allows users to deposit stablecoins to earn boosted yield from Wombat Exchange without having to stake WOM and accrue VOOM. Depositors can leverage our sufficient VOOM balances to get a boosted yield in WOM and MGP. WOM stakers. Put your WOM tokens to work. Magpie turns your WOM into productive assets by allowing you to convert them to MWOM, which can then be staked to earn a share of Magpie's revenue. MOM stakers receive 2/3 of Magpie's revenue, plus additional rewards via our governance token, MGP. How to use Magpie? Step 01, deposit your stable coins. Step 02, start receiving rewards in WOM and MGP. Step 03, stake and lock your MGP tokens to receive additional rewards. Step 04, claim your rewards from all your pools in one click. Step 01, convert your WOM to MWOM. Step 02, stake or provide liquidity with your MWOM. Step 03, start receiving rewards in WOM and MGP. Step 04, stake and lock your MGP tokens to receive additional rewards. Wombix Finance is a BNB Chain native protocol for boosting LP yield and concentrating governance power across Wombat. It is both a yield aggregation and Vetokin accumulation platform built on top of Wombat. The team behind Wombix consists of 8 cutting-edge professionals who contributed to numerous DeFi projects on Ethereum and other chains. Wombix is a convex fork with a lot of additional development, new tech features, and customization for Wombat's architecture. With dynamic token emission, it adds a new level of flexibility for token issuing versus project performance, ZAP solution to easy liquidity deposit withdrawal, governance customization, and the likes. Just one platform to boost it all. Wombix combines the power of liquidity providers and WOM token holders, supercharging each other and accelerating long-term Wombat growth. Qual Finance is a multi-chain yield booster that maximizes the efficiency of the Wombat ecosystem, bringing benefits to all the participants. By facilitating users on different blockchains to deposit to Wombat with just one click, Qual provides a seamless and efficient multi-chain experience. Qual will invest in new projects and find a fixed yield source to grow their treasury and to add more value on the Qual token. An investment DAO to manage their treasury is what lies ahead, spearheaded by their core members of early supporters and advisors. The team consists of DeFi OGs, experienced Web2 and Web3 developers coming from leading companies like Facebook, Microsoft, and World Bank. Why Qual? Stable boosted yield and long-term alpha return. Lack of stable swap system on BNB chain. Proved model has huge potential. Experienced team in DeFi. Thank you for watching my video.